Hey, welcome back to Magic 2014. What we're going to do today is do some free-for-all online. So if any of you have the game, you can feel free to join me. What I'm going to be playing, I think, is probably... I'm really interested in playing Masks of Dimir. So I think I'm going to do that. Or maybe Sliverhive. I think I'm gonna go with Sliverhive for now. So I'm gonna ready up, and this guy's gonna start, and we're gonna see what we get to start off here. So this isn't too bad of a start. I think I'm gonna keep this hand just because it's got enough mana to support at least two good plays, and almost enough mana to support three. So. I go ahead and play my first sliver. Gives all my slivers first strike. That's a nice card. Ah, they're playing that deck. I can't think of what it is. Necromancer? Is that the name of the deck? No. Anyway. Gonna be great is exiling that when it gets big. I need to draw some mana though, myself. Double strike, huh? Okay, not bad. Thinking for right now, I want +0/+1, and get haste next. Taking some damage here. I'm thinking... I'm not sure what to do yet. I think this is an instant, so I can do that at any time. Any of these will die to this. So... if I just exile this... and everything's fine. Until they get enough enchantments to put on Core Spirit Dancer. Oh, what are we specifying? Not like it matters. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Just a simple 3-1. Yes, go ahead and attack with your 1-1 double strike. This is going quite well, actually. If I could draw some green mana, it would be great, but it's not really necessary. Another Core Spirit Dancer. No enchantments, huh? Surprising. Saving the block, too. I don't think he knows how double strike works. Not gonna lie. Okay, maybe he does. Alright, that's fine. But he loses on his next turn, I believe. What are you doing? Okay, he did that because he wanted to draw a card. He may be a complete idiot. I'm not sure. Unless this is what he drew, then I just feel bad. Yes, pacifism is not going to help you in this situation. Green mana, man. Green mana. See, he blocks these two with the Core Spirit Dancers. And probably this one with that. So I lose one. What protection from creatures? That's annoying as hell. That's kind of annoying bullshit. Because the only reason he won was because of that one stupid card that brought everything back from the graveyard. Good game, sir. I will go ahead and ready up again. If he wants to play with me again, that's fine. Yeah, okay. He's taking it, so. I'll keep this hand tentatively. I'm not sure if it's a good idea. But Bone Scythe Silver is fantastic, so hopefully. I should probably get a red mana. Just in case I don't draw one. Demir Guildmage, I see. He's playing the mill deck this time. I was considering that, but I decided to play the same. I think I want to get two out first. Wait, is it at random? Get rid of, I'd get rid of Trample. Because I think I can win otherwise. What does this do? Minus three, minus three? Okay, asshole. That's fine. No, I don't want to block. Fuck that. You bitch! Seriously have two of those in your hand. There is something wrong with you. And now I can only play things if I either draw mana or something new to play. Wow, that isn't helpful at all. Because I can't play it. Should've kept just based on Bone Scythe. If he wins again, I'm leaving. If he doesn't win again, I'm leaving. Because I don't want to face the same person so many times in a row. Gets boring pretty quickly, actually. Oh yeah, you're cool. Whatever. Trample, I think. Something super expensive for just trample. Then again, trample could be really useful later, but right now it's not, so. Kill the thing that gives it first strike. Because then I would be conflicted about blocking. That's fucking fair. Aw, oh, Shock only does 2 damage. Faggot. I hate you. I hate you a lot. It's getting rather annoying. What are you going to pick? Probably Megantic. If it was me, I would pick Megantic. Really takes you this long? Well, you probably don't know the cards. Really? It's only one cheaper. Is that deck based around drawing and discarding? Because I think it might be. fag. This one is probably the most threatening. Just saying. Really smart, he would get rid of my 2/2 with that instant and then block. Yes? Yes? Good job. I'm impressed. Not really. I was mostly hopeful, actually. I was just trying to, Anyway, I was just trying to unlock cards for this deck, but I guess this is not going to be the game I do that in. So I'm probably gonna look for one more match. Cause I don't wanna face this fucker again. Hopefully I don't find the same person, because if I do, I'm just going to leave. Okay. I don't remember his name. But I feel like that was it. Maybe it wasn't, but I feel like it might have been. And that, to me, is quite annoying. Phantom Mage. I don't think I'm familiar with that. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose this one. Maybe I won't. But I probably will. Better cards in my hand. Don't you do that shit. You're a bitch. Thank you. 6, 8, 11. So 9 gets through. On first strike. But then they win. So, no, I can't. What are you? Oh, God. Right, so 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2, 4, and 6. That's 10 damage getting through right now. But this has Death Touch, so I don't really want to attack. Oh, but all I have is First Strike. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, okay. Alright, okay. Yes. I don't care, I don't need to do the calculation, I know that I have enough damage here. I get Hive Lord for. Control 7 or more slivers with different names. Ah, nice. Okay, well, that's good game. So, yay, I win one. GG. And since I won one, I'm gonna go ahead and... This is going to be the last duel that I did anyway in this video. What was this for? Win 75 games. Wow. I must have played a lot of single player to get that achievement. Anyway, thanks everybody for watching, and I'll see you for the next video.